My name is Harris, and I'm a sophomore at Texas A&M majoring in economics.
And I'm Griffin. I'm a senior at Grand Canyon University majoring in business management.
Our world's got some big challenges, and I want to learn more about solutions that are making a difference. That's why I'm doing this road trip.
I joined Harris on this road trip because I knew we'd get to talk to some really smart people who are making our communities more resilient to all of the extreme weather we've been having.
We're learning that it's about what's buried beneath our roads, parking lots, and cities. Water management systems made with products like corrugated plastic pipe. And we're learning that plastic is a very resilient solution.
How did we get this gig? Well, Harris and I are cousins and come from a family business that manufactures the products we're learning about.
And the more we hear about the positive impact our family business is having in the world, the more excited we are to share those stories with you.
So hop in and join us.